Hi everyone, it's me Lana from Create Login and Delete. In today's video, we'll be learning how to fix ChatGPT sorry you have been blocked. Now without any further ado, let's move into the video. So you might be in the position where you try to log into your ChatGPT account but you land on this interface where it says that sorry you have been blocked. In this case, let's see how you can solve this issue. First of all, head over to the web browser that you use ChatGPT site. Tap on this three dot at the top right corner. And then head over to settings. Scroll down and move into site settings. Then tap on all sites. Here you need to search for the site of OpenAI. Once you find it, head over to it. Right here you need to clear and reset the data of ChatGPT site. So tap on clear and reset. Once again tap on clear and reset. Once it is done, it might fix the issue that you have been facing. But if it doesn't fix your problem, then in the next step what you can actually try doing is go back and tap on this three dot once again. Move into history. Tap on this clear browsing data. You need to clear the browsing data of Google Chrome, so tap on clear data. Once again tap on clear. Once the history is cleared, you can go back and head over to the site of OpenAI. It will land you on space and now you can easily log into your account. But if it still hasn't worked for you, then in the next step what you can do is to make sure that the VPN on your device is turned off. Right here you can see that the VPN is turned on. This might be the cause of your problem. So you just have to turn off the VPN, so tap on this icon. And then tap on disconnect. Once it is done, you can go back and head over to your ChatGPT site and you'll be good to go. So this is it for today and this was a tutorial video on how to fix ChatGPT sorry you have been blocked. I really hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.